Hello everyone, welcome to my cooking channel. First, put some oil and some chicken to make yummy Alfredo pasta. Wait for it to turn white. Some salt, black pepper. Cover it until the chicken is tender. Put some onion. Cook until the onion is soft. Some butter, flour, milk. Mix everything. Put some chicken powder, mushrooms, soya sauce, some oregano leaves. After cooking some time, mix the pasta. Top it with some cheese. And some oregano leaves. Cover it until the cheese melts.